child from the Madonna and Child's battle set in the wall above the cheese merchant. Ask all bankers to please park their wagons and carriages responsibly. The guards have been instructed to remove offenders and accuses of NSP. We will not leave.
Isn't that dangerous?
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
What the hell is he doing?
Well, I'll be.
The invention is under guard, and I caged the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
Thank you.
The invention is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
And the device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Bene.
I've lost sight of him!
Oh well, back to the rounds.
Thank you.
Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepares for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
There you are! Finally!
I will lower the bridge. Leonardo expects me to maneuver these. No instructions, of course. Oh! Merde!
Ours can be injured, so can theirs.
Just a few more shots!
No. I wish I could keep you.
Mando i miei amici.
Don't stand up too fast.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
We ever gonna visit the head assassins? I heard about this meeting place when I was younger.
Apparently, it exists, though I'm not sure, because I've never been.
You'll get to see it once we have the apple.
Well, I expect amazing things. A private espresso bar, for example.
What a waste of money.
You obviously aren't an espresso drinker. We don't have time for chit-chat.
How's the power situation?
It's okay for now, but the power lines are from the Stone Age.
Bloody third world country!
You're talking about Italy.
No, Europe in general.
I didn't know England was a third world country.
England is not in Europe, actually, Rebecca. We tolerate Europe, you know? Like a person tolerates herpes.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh.
We'll talk later.
Are we gonna get any food in here?
People who don't work, don't eat. I'm kidding. You knew I was kidding, right?
Right. Smile and nod.
Someone just volunteered to get the food.
It was worth it. You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now.
Focusing on this.
Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of Eden.
Think how great you'll feel when we finally stop the Templars.
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. But Lucy, I know, brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
There's no time to talk.
Baby's all ready for you.
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.